Okay, so today's DIY project is the flower headband inspired by Lana Del Rey. So what you're going to need to make this is some flowers, whatever flowers you want. I personally like roses. Oh, and you need wires and ribbons and little wires and a pliers. So first you obviously have to make a band that fits around your head. So usually you kind of just measure. So you cut it. And then you go like this. It's pretty simple. And there, you have a little.
So what ring. You can do is
you can put your ring on the table, and then you kind of like, you know, plan out your ring, like your headband. Once you're happy with your placement, you can start putting it on the wire. Cut it short. And then you, oh yeah, a little wire, baby wires, and then you cut it. I mean, it doesn't need to be too long. Pretty simple.
And don't worry.
There you go. And then you continue to do this. After putting on two big flowers, I want to put on a small flower. So with the small flowers, you cut it as well. And instead of using like the small wires we used for the bigger roses, we just used the wires that came with the small flowers. After this part, you put on the leaves. So leaves kind of just connect the band. Don't fail me now. Do also is if you don't want to have like a wreath on your head, right? You pull out the bigger leaves, or you just pull out some leaves, right? So you go like this and pull it out. Bigger leaves you threw away, you put some wires on the back end, and then you can reuse it and attach it as like on its own, so it's not too big. I feel so alone on the Friday nights. Can you make it feel like home? When you're finished and you're done, you use black ribbon, or what's really good is if you use like black elastic bands, not elastic bands, like elastic, you know, elastic bands, and then that way, not only are you like covering it, but you are tightening it. So, look. I've wrapped the whole thing in black ribbon. You can't see any of the wires. No wire will be poking at your head. And it's safe to put on your head. So you take your head down, right? I mean, yeah. And then, it really depends on what side you like, so you kind of have to try it on. Maybe a little higher, a little lower. Maybe you can put it on like tilted like this or not. I think right now I kind of like it like here.
Thank you.